It's a warm, sunny morning in Tokmak. Children gather in the courtyard of a small Adventist school for the last day of the school year. They have dressed in their best clothes, and some of them have flowers to give to their teachers. This town is in the northern part of the country of Kyrgyzstan, and it lies below a range of snow-capped mountains. Most of the people who live here don't believe in Jesus, yet they still send their children to the Adventist school. As the school day begins, the children prepare for the graduation festivities. When the program begins, they sing songs and recite poems and are given awards for their academic efforts. Smiling parents and other family members are proud of their children. They are thankful that their children can learn in such a loving and caring environment here at the Adventist school. As the program comes to a close, some of the graduating students shed tears because they know that they won't be back next year. Even though they have different religious beliefs from their teachers, some of the children have learned valuable lessons at this school. The graduation service ends with a prayer and one of the parents leads out. The people of this town have learned to respect, appreciate, and even love the Adventists who live and serve in their community. What can we do to share the love of Jesus with those we see every day? Please pray that God will help you to share His message of love and forgiveness with others, even if they don't believe the same as you. To learn more about mission around the world, please visit AdventistMission.org.